It's just hours from the Academy Awards. Nominee Ngila Dickson still isn't dressed. She's got time on her mind, but not on her side.
Here's the egg timer that they give you. And I looked at it and I thought, what is this about? And I suddenly realised, this is how long your speech is meant to be and you should be practising according to your egg timer.
How are the butterflies in the tummy?
So far so good. Not too many, but there'll be more, I'm sure.
Have a look. Can we see your ticket? Can we have a quick look at...
Sure, look. Look, here we get down. Awards tickets. Admit too, they're like gold, these things.
Well, I mean, the hype's been... It's been disappointing in a funny kind of a way. And with all the infighting, there's been... This particular year, there's been a lot of sort of dirty tactics and muds throwing and, you know, around Beautiful Mind. It just seems this year, I think, that the celebration of the creative people that were nominated has been taken a little bit of a backseat to the politics, if you like.
Almost 1:15 and the Oscar frock comes out of its bag.
Where I'd rather be someone who stays in my seat than has to get up and go up to that stage, but hell, if they call out my name, I'm not going to stay in that seat.
Obviously, everybody wants to know, how do you feel just a few hours out?
Well, you know, I mean, I've got a fairly philosophical attitude. I'm going to enjoy it. I think that Lord of the Rings is going to win a few Oscars. I don't think I'm personally going to win. I don't think I'm going to be getting up on stage tonight, but I'm sort of okay with that because I think some of our team are going to win.